The Emmys might not be number one among awards shows in terms of ratings or social media oomph, but they dominated the week's Twitter TV ratings, nearly doubling even the biggest sports event, the season-opening college football game featuring defending national champ Florida State and its Heisman Trophy-winning quarterback Jameis Winston, now a sophomore. Most weeks, it's a sports event that tops Nielsen's most tweeted about lists. But with a holiday weekend on the back end, the Emmys on the front end and not much in between but a batch of college football games to distract sports fans, the TV awards show now can claim at least one smallish crown for itself.